Let's see if this helps at all. Error, 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 error. No bueno. Yeah. Wonder if, this is set up where you could actually like sit on someone's name and it'd pop up when it give you the opportunity to join the party or not. I don't know, they may be pulled up now. Let's see if that actually took that second run thing. I need to see if even working here. It's weird, is it not? Am I still in the party?
Hey yo, Ash, join through party. We're waiting for you.
Yes, it finally fucking worked.
Nah, it's cause I was in game chat, homie.
Huh?
There's a party chat. Leave, like, watch, join me and then leave the party.
Okay, who's talking right now?
Nano.
Nano. Leave the part chat. Yeah. Yes. I had to restart the system and whatnot too, so it's giving me error code.
Alright, well, we just got that victory for you.
Cool.
Flawless victory.
We got a game already. Let's get it.
Okay.
They got 5 people. We don't know who we going against, so let's bring our A game. Flawless team. That's what we are.
See here.
Yo, dude, I think they nerfed the gas too, dude. Like they're fixing everything.
Where we going, guys?
Yeah, they're trying to make this shit realistic, bro.
Fucking mad water. Move that blanket all over it.
Where we going?
Move that water. It's because it was no. It might be then, dude.
We going.
Garage. Someone dropped down on garage.
I can't, dude.
Oh shit.
Alright, let's get the garage doors first. Garage doors, sure.
Fuck, you turned the game too quick. Game is soft.
Must remain within the designated mission area.
Shoot that fucker. Alright, I'm gonna that right there.
Is it anywhere else they can come in at? Oh, right here.
Seconds to insertion.
All right.
Hey, anybody?
I got reinforcements. What we need. I got some more reinforcements.
You must protect your bombs from being defused by Op 4.
Yo, stop breaking all these doors. Breaking all those doors. 20. Break that one too. Oh, you already got that one. All right, get this one. Yeah. Break this. Oh, watch that. What the?
Fuck! I can't believe it's hitting fucking sharp. How's the auto pistols?
It's alright, I guess. I don't know. I haven't really tried it too much.
Oh, I fucking left my water.
Look at that.
They're coming in.
Where? Are they coming in at? Where?
Hold on. I'm reinforcing. I don't know. Upstairs, I guess.
Yeah, I think it's upstairs. I was like barricading shit upstairs.
Alright, y'all.
Oh, we glitching? Yeah, we're getting kicked. There is just me. just me. Okay, I need to do that. If it fits well. Maybe I could just sit here and develop command. Sit here for a minute and see if it actually pops up on its own, because that'd be nice if it did that. They need to have it pre-pop. So it says join session, but basically what it is, it'll let you wait in line, potentially hop in. Rise of the Tumorator review, huh? What is it? Yeah, that would be kind of cool to, maybe in that gray area, or somewhere, when people are playing this, whatever match that they're in, it gave you information about, like, where they're at in the match, like, so you had an idea if you wanted to try to wait to hop in with them if they're full up, or if they actually are missing someone.
Voltage.
Keys. I don't have any keys. Or extra ones, at least. Can you use a key that's already been used? I would assume not. I doubt it would work that way. You either had to pre-order the game or be lucky enough to be one of the ones that from the draw. Let's see here, are they? I'll just back out if they yell at me. There he is.
We're in here, yo. Hey, suck it up. I think he's in here. He is. Yo.
Oh, fuck. Come on. Seriously? Error. Jesus Christ. It just does not like me. Let's see here. Person. Lovely. We'll see if they actually bother jumping back at me. I'll go ahead and go though, otherwise. shall we leave? If not, catch you the next time. Right,
yeah. Yeah, I'm in Arizona, so it's only going to be 2 o'clock now.
AZ.
Well.
I picked up a couple quick. Let's see if we can get everybody else. Get the match going.
Yeah, it'd be nice.
Yeah, I'm off all day tomorrow, so I'll be on this for sure at some point in the day.
Yeah, I'll be on. I've been off all week. I go back to work on Monday, but I'll fly out to Florida on Sunday and then start Monday, but yeah.
Oh, shit. What do you do?
I'm in the telecom industry, fiber optic, shit like that.
Oh, I'm sure.
Yeah.
I'll teach.
There he is.
Okay, hopefully I don't get booted this time.
Yeah, we're gonna try to get you in here, man. We got guys that's playing one more match.
Whatever, alright.
Yeah, it's not liking me today at all.
Yeah, it was doing me like that yesterday. I kind of gave up early late yesterday.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Don't blame you there.
Got up at like 9 something and I just went to sleep. Okay. I didn't want to see everybody playing and I couldn't.
Funny thing is, I'm not even tired. I just feel like I've been up for way too long and I should probably just go to sleep.
Nap time.
Sledge.
I love that they can just breach fucking shit really easy.
Hey, that shit that shoot through the door. That shit ain't no joke, cause you ain't no telling where that shit gonna
yeah,
shoot.
Fuses
yeah, fuses
thing.
Right? I got fucking one long bomb from so far away through like the littlest hole in the window.
Yeah,
the one
right. Those fuckers
what,
bounce.
What player is that? What operator
fuse.
Is that?
Fuse.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Juice?
Fuse.
Okay, I don't think I have him.
Yeah, he's
probably
cool.
Run kind of slow or something. Does he run slow?
A little bit. He can go with a shield if you want to, and a heavy gun, like a big fucking machine gun. I don't know what kind it is.
Going
I can't remember.
And,
looking like well, they're on second or third floor.
Third floor. I just found two people. Do not see the fucking.
10 seconds.
Oh yeah, dude, I found the
other. Here's the bomb. Oh, jammer.
5 seconds to go. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
They pop holes in the windows. They may be shooting out at us. Yeah, see that window right there?
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, headshot! Eat a dick!
Nice.
Good job.
I got. Let me get that left window. I'm gonna use the fucking.
Painting charge going live.
Thing that shoots all those grenades in there.
The fuse thing.
Cluster charge going up. Blowing cluster charge.
I've been spotted.
Dead.
Going
Oh, because there's a wall separating them. That's why I fucked up.
Watch out, there's a guy like right outside that door area.
Hostile activity. Securing the connection.
It's just a scratch.
Breach charges live.
He's right behind us. So careful.
No.
He didn't fucking see me.
Right there in the corner in front of you. Dude, he's in the corner, man.
I should have just killed that guy.
Protect the bio container. Op 4 neutralized. Blue 4 successful.
I wish the it didn't end so fast. I want to be able to like help motherfuckers up and shit like that. Give you maybe more points or some shit. Almost want you to actually have to leave the situation. Armory?
Yeah.
That's where people are voting for. Does anybody have the guy that does electrical charges?
Initiating jammer. ADS
radio. Hey, Tony, hit that. Reinforcements are going up. There's one back here we need to reinforce.
Okay. Right here?
Deploying jammer.
No. Over here. There's one back in this corner of this main room that could be reinforced.
Shield right here. Ah, crap.
You've been spotted.
Fuck, you almost killed me. Look through there. Tony, look through the hole.
Yeah. I was just killing him. Oh! The second I fucking went to fire, he just popped me right in the head with one shot. Brutal.
Me too.
Brutal. That's a good shot. Can't deny that.
All of them are out there.
Yeah.
All four are just all stacked on each other.
You got me with a grenade through the fucking wall, too. Jim, my bad, bro. I didn't know what's up, dude. I missed our inside door, dude. I'm getting used to these gases, though. So.
Nice. That was well used.
Should do that. Watch out for the hole.
Yeah.
Oh, this dude's about to...
Remember, you got that reinforced wall to the left.
You just planted a charge on someone.
he was right there. Yeah.
There's a guy in the shield, there's a guy in the door.
Tagging him.
Yeah, keep on doing that shit.
Oh, I see three of them. Okay, well, damage is good.
Protect the biohazard container. Op 4 has found the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the container.
Good try.
Mission failed. Blue 4 neutralized.
Fuck, that one dude who popped us in the head. Magnum to the window. Put it like up, I did it there.
Where are these guys at?
You need to locate the biohazard container.
See someone on second floor. There's a guy right in there. Watch out.
Hostiles in sight! Master bedroom!
Cluster charge activated.
Lower and into the drone. Okay.
Targets in sight. Master bedroom.
Frag on the way!
Okay. He got my drone. Good job on the C4, man. Had me there.
Fuck, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me! Fuck!
Stay there, stay there.
Somebody's right there though, hold on.
I didn't know he got him. What?
Oh, fuck, dude.
I had fucking the grenades on that door when it wiped out fucking a whole lot. Fuck, I was scared that was gonna happen.
Damn, they're holding down.
Yeah.
Should play that door a little bit more cautious. Not a lot of people use the grenades in C4 like he was, though.
Fuck, I got like 5 minutes. I can't be that asshole dad that has his kid standing out in front of the school.
I was really busy. Sorry I'm late.
I had to kill some fucking terrorists.
Now he'd understand. now his mom.
Let's see here. Where are we going? We got one in the armory and one in the workshop. Workshop. Is workshop level 2?
Good question.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Alright.
Whoever Rook is, make sure you get that armor out.
Where's the armor? Is it put down?
Camera radio activate. Deploying ADS. Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds and counting.
Barricade in place.
Op 4 has found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Don't barricade it!
Oh, they're on the fucking roof. Oh, yeah, here they are coming in through the window. Bagging them.
Target detected.
One's upside down. Oh, another over on the right side. Near kind of ash.
Is he gonna try to come in through here?
He's looking in right now. Come in right now. He's coming in right now. Okay, they're all on the roof. I'm just sitting here tagging him.
Op 4 has found the biohazard container.
Shit. Getting shot at. Go back to the... One guy outside coming in.
Nice. Securing the biohazard container. Nice. Op 4, last stop standing.
We got eyes on that.
No sad. Yeah, I'm tagging him again. He's propelling up to the roof. He's coming in through the window right now.
That back window?
Yeah, right around tagging him.
We lose eyes on him.
Right there.
Four eliminated. Nice. Mission successful.
Oh, fuck. Someone else killed me as I killed him. Thanks.
Okay.
was solid. Fucking just had a nice view of them the whole time.
Attack. Is the tiebreaker? Yeah, it looks like it.
Locate the biohazard container.
Let me know if anybody gets eyes on him. Second floor. Second floor. They've got a
seconds before insertion.
A shield up.
5 seconds. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Mm-hmm. Watch out, they may be shooting from the windows. Right here, Jimbo, down those steps below it. They're in through here. Using your droid.
Drone's activated. Hostile activity.
It's clear. This area is clear. Clear, clear.
I'm fucking in here. What the fuck was that? It looked like a hockey puck killed me.
Yeah, he's in this back room. Okay, I'm going in now.
The biohazard container.
Whoa. Oh my god, thank god I had a shotgun.
Cease securing the room.
Reach charge ready.
Secure the room. Protect the biohazard.
Oh, coming up the stairs. Coming up the stairs. Right where I died. Nice.
Can you guys hear me?
Nice work. Biohazard.
Yep. Oh, time, bro. This shit has it.
Yeah. Yeah, thanks for gaming. Good sesh, good playing with you guys.
Cool.
I'll definitely hit you guys up again next time I'm on if you're alright, peace out guys.
Alright, King, alright, see you. Hey Nettle, can you hear me? Oh Nettle, I don't have an ad.
What was that? Jimbo?
Hey, yo, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear you. I had a mic out. My
last match, I couldn't hear nobody. I mean, I could hear everybody, but nobody could hear me.
Oh.
For the last two matches.
Oh, yeah, I haven't been talking. Nah, did both of them get off?
Yeah.
Alright, whatever. I have someone after, in 30 minutes, I'll have someone, but.
Alright.
Alright, that's it. I'm gonna take my mic back out. It's just, I'm smoking right now. It's just annoying, static and shit.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anybody else on right now. Bomb. So which one is the bomb? Is that the ones that... that are square, or the ones that have like the canister in it? Your mic working still, Jimbo?
Oh, it's only two of them. The fuck?
Okay. Yo, I'm here. I'm just, my mic's gonna be out.
You're fine.
Drone to locate a bomb.
They are not in the garage.
Not at the top. Up there.
Drone has located a bomb.
Upstairs?
Yeah.
10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. Target located. Control. The diffuser
is in the back area.
You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it. Bomb has been located.
What? Who has the device?
I have,
the thing to dismantle it. Because there's like a straight path, and they're not even babysitting one of the bombs.
I have a device.
One off four remaining.
Which one is it? The one that's closer to the corner, I think, is the one that's... Lost someone already?
Diffuser is online and active.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, good job. See? They're not even watching that bomb at all.
Blue 4 eliminated op 4.
Hopefully they get somebody else.
Ah. Let's see here. Where are we going? This is a double thing again, so...
Yeah.
Lobby press room. Garage?
Yeah.
Garage? Or office?
We go office.
That's gonna be a bitch.
Yep.
I think the garage is easier with the double bombs. I think we're guarding dirty bombs is what it is. Because when they go off, does gas come out of them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Secure the bombs.
So they're chemical warfare bombs. Yeah, because this is going to be a bitch trying to deal with this shit here.
Time for some serious protection.
Oh, no.
I put some armor down.
Barricade active! You guys start dropping your barbed wire, if you have that, outside the door instead of inside the door. You can hear them before they get up to the door. You got good enough headset.
10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
Let's protect myself here.
Bomb location secure.
Wall reinforcements are deployed!
Yeah. They come in, they have to get deep on that wall there. Oh, seriously? Just left the game. You guys still there? Oh, the shit I set up. Just still be there. We'll see if they're... I think I'm booted or not. I hope they can work out the kinks for the initial game. Where does it actually come out? I want to say sometime in December. Rainbow Six? Release date? My fan's too loud. Wish my touch screen had swipe on it. It'd be nice. December 1st, yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Unlocked. What do I want to go for next? Do we have Twitch ready? I think I'd like to go try Twitch with her, the scope. Because I think the thing that I think her scope is no different than, like, any of the other guys' scopes, though. Because who else do I have that has a gun that I could decently scope out on? This. Ah, the 2.5 magnifier. Medium to long range combat. Medium to high stopping power based on. Medium range, okay. It's very close range, okay. Go ahead and run in here for a minute until they like yap at me. I really wish they didn't compile a back and forth for you to get points, though. At least it seems that way. I would hope what it did is it would keep track of it and then give it to you just the next time that you actually got to that point. Because I think if you win it, you get more points, but you should still, they should still hold on to those points if you get booted and stuff. Because that's not cool. Alright, step 4. Confirm, quit match. Try that again. Step 1. Let me go any further than here. Yes. Good. So.
Go garage, you guys.
Need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Fortify the garage doors, guys. They're usually really crucial.
Watch if there's already drones on the floor.
We got one back here. Let me get that fucker.
10 seconds remaining.
Alright, fuck those
good,
things.
Good. I know where we're at.
Down to 5 seconds.
Okay.
Hold on, I know.
If you see them on the floor, destroy them. Even though they're not moving, they can still see through it if they want to. Hey, don't shoot. Okay. Alright, can you guys get out of this room? I know a good setup. We all gotta be in the mix of the boat. Yo. Come back here and let's do it over here. Look through the wall over here, yo. Oh, who is that?
I'm trying to shoot into me.
Oh, we can't see our teammates' names anymore?
Swapping mags!
stupid. Oh, you guys, I forgot to put down something. Here, grab some armor if you guys need it. Put down armor, you guys.
Thank you. I love this. Bye.
Our homies are dying.
Loading knife.
No, don't break that down, dude. Look through the wall. Don't look through there. Yo.
Watch it, watch it, watch it. He's right there.
Oh, no wonder there's a fucking camera in here. Look through the wall. Don't look through the barricade. Look through the walls.
Protect the biohazard.
Alright, we got a shield coming up on the left side. Yeah, he's on the left side. He's on the left side. The shield. You guys. You guys, he's over here! What the hell are you guys doing?
It was glitching.
Yo, he's right here! Can you guys not hear me?
It's glitching, dude.
I don't know, but the other dude, like... Okay, cool.
I'm down.
Four victorious, okay, hostiles eliminated.
Someone else was going upstairs, I don't know what they were doing.
Distraction.
There you go.
Okay. Let's see here.
Find the biohazard container location.
Alright, each one of us take a separate floor.
They're in the garage.
In the garage? Okay.
Yeah, they just set down a jammer.
Okay, let's try to find different pathways.
Did you shoot the camera that was up in the ceiling the last time you were in that room? Or was it a drone?
It was a camera in that
10 seconds before insertion.
We use those cameras when we're defensive.
Insertion,
they don't use
those
cameras. They can only use their drones.
Location of biohazard container unknown.
It's okay.
Clear to engage.
So, but anyway, we don't need a camera inside our room. Or in the room.
No, not really. If we were in a different area, it'd be nice.
Shit. Yeah. Right, we gotta find different ways, you guys. Stop going that way. We're gonna die. Find another way. Yo, rap.
Building back. Let's fix that, shall we?
migration.
What happened?
Close migration, someone left from our team.
Watch it, watch it.
Sometimes you can't go head on, you have to come from around, you know?
Well, it's nice if you have like a frag or a wall breach so you can actually distract them for a minute.
Yeah, if you guys were trying to go through the door that they were all shooting from, you need to get like...
Well, I had a shield, so I was okay.
Yeah, you're okay, but everybody else was dying.
They were
trying to go through the front door. Yeah.
See, me sitting there and like taking the fire, and having someone flank them is a really good idea, like you did.
Yeah.
So
again, I think we should take the garage and have the same formation.
Yeah.
Especially since there's only four of us now.
Seems like a plan. It's, make sure we fortify the walls, though, on the garage door.
Doors are the most important things. We have to do is just,
Make
some holes in the walls, and then we can just easily shoot through it.
Yeah, yeah. The, man, too bad we don't have a jammer. Because that helps with
the recruit.
That helps with the thermite.
Yeah. Because
they can't set that shit off if there's a jammer near the back wall, too.
That's good, though. That's all good. You can do it. Why is it taking a while?
Let me see here. We're completed, so it's probably glitching on their side. Because like where it says load complete, if it says loading, then sometimes that person is locked out or having issues.
Damn.
It may be trying to find us an extra player though too.
Okay.
Okay, there's that.
Did you just start your beta today, or did you already have it for a couple days?
I've had it for a while.
You got the invite? The pre-test?
Yeah, I got the stress test.
Here.
Yeah, they're bailing.
This game's no fun when it's like three people.
You didn't work? Wait a little bit longer here to see if like it was one of those guys that was causing problem, but because I think whoever's glitching it out, if they bail, they leave the thing, then it usually catches that back up again. But
okay.
Sometimes that person's like frozen; they have to actually turn off the whole game to get it to get log out. Yeah, it looks like we're stuck.
Fuck.
Thing is as annoying about this kind of stuff is the fact that you have to, you know, best out of three or whatever. Oh, there it goes. Cool.
We got it.
And if you end up getting booted or kicked or anything like that, I don't know if you get those points at all.
I'm not sure.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Okay, this is gonna be tricky. I don't know if we're gonna have enough.
We will.
We have enough.
We just need two more for that. We don't need to reinforce the walls. Leave the walls as is. I'll lay down the armor right now.
5 seconds to insertion.
Alright, you guys, I put down the armor.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Loading mag!
barbed wire going up.
Using thermite?
They're trying to
get okay, they're noobs. They don't know what they're doing.
Okay. I mean, we can still die because you die quick in the game, but it's...
Well, they're just unaware of the fact that they can't blow up the reinforced walls. This is what it looks like they're doing.
They're trying. As long as we don't get next to the wall, we're good.
Yeah, one of the things it's nice to do, if you can actually have enough people to do reinforced walls, what you can do is you reinforce the wall you're standing next to and then blow a hole in the other one, so you have cover to go behind.
Oh, I get it.
But that's only if you have, like, enough, because right now we needed to have everybody doing the garage doors, but...
I think I'll reinforce this hole to my right.
Okay, I'm hearing noises. Is anybody free to... Oh. Okay. I'm gonna try to... Is he gonna heal him? Probably. Okay, they're coming in through the trapdoor right here.
Okay. Yeah, they haven't even tried touching this side. I'm gonna look at the cameras real quick.
One out, four remaining.
Whew. Thank goodness I had that.
Okay, you stay here, I'm gonna come over there.
Gonna try to probably breach this wall.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. He has armor.
Oh,
put
shit.
It up.
One blue four remaining.
Yeah, he headshotted me. All right, he has a shield. He's a Montane. That's all he has. Just one shot. He didn't even aim, and it just hit my head.
Left.
Hey dude, all you gotta do is survive.
10 seconds left.
I'll just wait him out.
5 seconds remaining.
Oh, dude.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
Objective, this is, are we gonna lose? Go, yeah,
the container was not secured. Op 4 failed the mission.
Yeah, I don't think you get this unless you clear that match. Cause I know I've got kicked and whatnot and haven't gotten my points.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
They need to fix that. Do something. Even if it's like you give me a half of a half, at least something. But you can, you know, do a penalty towards me, but don't. Don't give me nothing. hopefully that they will fix a lot of the server and network problems, but in the final game, but we'll have to wait and see. Because it's tricky to keep a game going real well that way. Cleared out. Well, let's go mess with shit. I like the shotgun so much. It's wish it could have one of the other primary guns as my secondary. And usually nobody really wants to go for the guy that they roll as. Does anybody have a straight up long range gun? I can't tell with her. I wanna get her to find out though. I don't think she does. All right, well, let's just save money, I guess, then. Play operator live. If Jimbo is I'll just bail from one of these if he throws one at me. Even if we're doing well. Step two. Let's see here. Step three.
Officer.
Hey, what's up?
Alright. Hold on a second, let me send him another one.
Cool.
Alright, bud, come on, let's go.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. That's weird. This has not happened to me at all when I was doing the stress test crap. Getting booted right through there is weird.
Good.
Let's see if I can make it through this doorway again. Yes. Okay. He's right. There's a couple of times it's when we move into here, he just kicks me out.
We got that. We got that good service over here, baby. We gonna get you in.
How did you guys do in the last match?
We won.
What? Yeah.
I was in the bathroom. You started another match. You damn right, man. You can't be in the bathroom when we're playing this game, man. You gotta be right there waiting. We only got it for a couple of days.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb. Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
Basement.
Basement or what?
I bet Jen.
Hey, have they ever came out with a game like this where you can send your drones in and all that?
5 seconds. They have like, I think there's a couple of them that have like UAV kind of shit. Like, secured. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location. Not
the
like.
Eagles Recon Futures Holder had UAV.
Yeah.
Hey, are they at top or bottom?
Bottom.
Bottom basement.
You hop over these things and take a left and go down from there. The bomb's right in there, but there's a guy in there.
I thought I had a fucking...
Hold on. Hold on a second. Let me mark in that room that I got a UAV in there.
Yo, I'm lagging.
Oh, it's in here.
Lag stuff.
Oh, okay. They're shooting through the walls in there, so...
Yo, pick me up. Yeah.
Hold on, I'm a smoky. What?
I don't know how you got me.
The diffuser is no longer in your possession.
He's in there in that room.
Yeah, I don't know how you got me. I know, yo. That's stupid, dude. Fucking underneath the chairs. Fuck. That's stupid, dude.
He's in the door.
Nah, he's by underneath some chairs. That's... Oh, my God.
They're all three in the garage. Nah, I'm fucked. Need more ammo for that fucking gun. Need a longer clip.
All three of them came in there, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Look, go into that room.
Needed to not panic and shoot them all. I needed to pop them in the head when they were blind.
Yep.
That was a bad one.
Yeah, that was bad.
You wouldn't kill anyone.
They had armor, I think, too.
Alright, we got one. Yes.
Reloading! Oh, fuck. You can get around and actually put down the bomb thing. Because you have the... Where's he going?
Look at all the cameras. Who is that? Who is that guy? You guys know him?
Yeah.
Who?
Who's still alive?
Oh, the great. They're at the bottom, aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Nice, okay. Doing good.
He's down.
I think he's reviving him, bro.
To your left. Yeah. Sit down left. Yeah, disarm it.
The one's in that room.
You disarm it?
I can't.
He's in that room, we got a hole in the door. Wait.
Oh. You have dropped the diffuser. Should have backed off that shit.
Damn.
Close.
Fuck, a homicide gonna be up in there for about a month.
Scrubbing the floors. Where we going, ladies?
Mm.
Garage. Office. Office.
Okay.
Is this a single bomb or double?
Double.
Double.
Fuck. I don't like the double ones. They're a bitch.
Locate a bomb.
Bomb wire is up.
Swapping mag! Jammer ready. Found target.
Stay out front. He's looking at me.
Op for last stop standing.
We're shooting in from that back window, so be careful. Watch out, Jimbo. Back window.
There's
a hole
right
in
there.
It.
Oh, he's right there. Okay, all right.
There was someone there. We may just shut up into the window to distract us. No.
Oh, he's over here in the hallway over there.
Four eliminated. Mission successful. Right.
Cool.
Great, taking all the kills.
They may be going to the same place they did last time. They held that pretty well.
Locate a bomb.
I think they're in the garage. There's a jammer.
Yeah.
Your drone has found a bomb. 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go.
Echo located. Garage.
Oh, they got jammed.
The user has been recovered. You found a bomb.
In the garage.
Location and defuse it.
Who's got the case?
The what?
Someone's carrying the thing that disarms the bombs.
Oh, the diffuser.
Oh, the diffuser.
Who's the diffuser?
The Legacy has it, I think. Looks like.
Yeah. We don't got a thermite. Oh, yeah.
Why is it not blown up?
Do they have a, they might have a jammer right there.
Yeah, there's a jammer somewhere there.
Ah, okay. Blow up the garage.
It. Yeah, blow up the garage.
Blow up the garage. I'm gonna have them come to the store. You go blow up the garage.
Blow up the other side.
You want me to throw a grenade in there?
You. Fuck.
Time to ring some ears.
Oh, what the fuck?
What was that? Little hole.
Special charge. Stay clear. Look out. It's live. Located a bomb.
Grenade.
So you got a. He's got a what's the name right there? He's standing behind
right
the
there.
Standing behind
the
right
of the vehicle. He's running
on the right? On the right of the vehicle?
Damn.
You must recover the diffuser.
Fuck.
Came back around.
He's on the right of the vehicle.
The diffuser is now secured.
Okay, there's a guy in that back behind there. Yeah,
there he is, there he is. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Oh, there he is. Take
him. Last operator standing.
Get him?
Got him. Yeah. I don't know where the other guy is.
Nice.
I think I do.
Nice.
Four missions successful.
He just ran in there. Didn't even creep or nothing.
Where are we going?
I
don't care.
they didn't do too good on that one. Smacked them around on that one.
Okay. I'm gonna do the same thing I did last turn.
What should we bury?
They come. Definitely. If they come from the front door, they're screwed. Because that's where we can just snipe them off at.
Secure the bombs.
Where the fuck am I?
Okay.
No.
best way to kill.
It's a glitch, like, come on.
10 seconds to insertion.
Activating Gemma.
Hey, am I the only
down
one glitching like
seconds.
That?
Yeah, right now. I'm fine.
Bomb locations are secure.
Hopefully we don't get kicked. That's usually what happens.
As long as I still can hear my defender, I'm cool.
Yeah, go up there. Go up there.
Blue 4 victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Good shit.
I can't believe that trap worked.
You blow him up?
No, I gassed him. I put on the staircase. So right when he came around, he got caught in the wire that I put down. Slowed him down, and
damn.
I gassed him right in it.
Damn. Hey, that's smart right there. Put the gas in the little fucking wires.
Oh, well, I didn't put it in the wire because they could shoot it. So I put it like on the around the corner of the wire, so that they would have
okay.
to.
It's still gonna get them though. If
it's yeah, close. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because you're out of sight, out of mind. So.
Right. So we got that victory, huh?
Yeah. Man, I love how tactical this is. This is so cool. More games need to be like this shit.
Yeah, I've played this game for fucking hours. I'm already level 24.
Damn. Yeah, I'm 17, but I haven't been 27. Playing it.
27?
Yeah. Damn. You guys been playing a lot.
well, when me or Relentless play, we always win.
That helps too.
Yeah.
Because if you get kicked, I don't think you get your points. That's another issue. They need to fix that. Even if they like they half the half of the points that you would have got, you still keep them. They need to give you something because That's annoying if you get clear to the end and you lose your connection. Especially if you did well. Let's see here. These guys really like the basement. Or, no, this is a new group, never mind. We'll have to find out what they want to be at.
We need to locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb.
Target
located.
Front floor. Here. In the front area?
Hey, after we finish these three, I'm gonna have to turn off my game and turn it back because it's like every time I drive, it's like the walls and shit keep coming from the ground up and the players too.
Like they're in the front
crazy.
Door.
Yeah, and in the front.
Yo,
dude,
I got so many
really
dick here.
Maybe
they're
trying to start this shit over. Insertion in 5 seconds.
Yeah, who do you think they're playing away?
The diffuser has been secured. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
I don't know if I...
No.
Hey, I can see through there. Hey, hold on. I can see through the walls, bro.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's how I started shooting at him right there.
Ah,
One op 4 remaining.
It's still alive?
Op 4 neutralized, blue 4 successful. Protect the bombs.
Convoy ready.
You'll get army. So many times. Front door.
I'm going to the right area.
Right next to you, right there. If any. Behind you. Shit.
Here, somebody come up here by me.
Now, wait up. Let me see you. Flank him. Oh shit, there's two by Pete. Two left. Not here. Behind you, Jimbo. Yeah, just pick him up, facing that way. He was in that room. If any.
Where, to the left or to the right?
To the room straight in front.
To the right?
Yeah, like in front, but to your left. Now, like, go
okay, the door, though.
Yeah.
Op 4, last stop standing.
I can't find that motherfucker.
He's running around shooting out cameras and shit. Anybody got eyes on him?
No.
Anybody using the cameras to tag him or anything?
I'm looking, but there's nothing.
Oh shit. He's probably back here. I think he's downstairs, guys. The,
Downstairs?
I think so. There's this back door back here that didn't have a hole in it a minute ago, so... Yeah, that one. Didn't have a thing in it,
Five seconds left.
We're good either way.
I was trying to look for him. Nah, that's mine.
Time limit reached.
Oh.
Ah, you friendly fire fuck.
Cool. He ran and hid. Legacy, what characters do you have for defense? Do you have any? Or are people taking them? We good, we're all load and complete.
I don't know, is Legacy still here?
I don't know. I was trying to say something to him. But I don't know why he's got recruit.
Yeah, they're jumping out. This is like, was it two? I think it's on their, the other team's end that's causing the issue right now.
I think Legacy is too.
Maybe, because it's not popping up.
4 out of 5.
That's true, yeah. That makes sense. Be nice to be able to kick or reload people. I don't know if that would be something that they could do.
Gonna leave.
Get him back out.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
You back that?
Yeah.
Paid back that?
Let's see who all backed out.
I fucking know, man. When the game started.
We should finish this. Get the points. Well, we already two. We just gotta get them one more time, right?
What's that?
Is it best out of three, right? Where it,
you gotta win three rounds.
Yeah,
three round.
Yeah. Okay.
10 seconds.
Yo, someone message Pate that you're in the game.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
He backed out right at the wrong
time.
But I don't know, maybe him backing out actually got it to move.
And defuse it.
Yeah, I think that's what happened.
Yeah, on the first floor, so watch out. At least they were running around on the first floor. Is the bomb in the basement?
Yeah.
Camera. Fuck. Why is that doing that?
Don't go.
Operator remaining.
I would be. Go for it. Go for it. Be flash. He's going next to the van. Next to, in front of the black car. Nah, it's behind him, sorry. He's going behind. You're moving, moving. Just go front, you just go crouch. Not crouch with your shield out. You good. Like that, you good. You can't shoot you. Cover shield real quick and go into it. There we go.
Top 4 eliminated. Blue 4 mission successful.
I got stuck between the wall and the shield there.
Yeah.
What? Zero renown. Okay.
We need to locate a bomb.
I got me. Watch out by the garage, there's a guy laying on the ground waiting to shoot someone.
The diffuser is now secured. Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
Yeah, watch out through that crack, because he's gonna start capping people in the legs.
The diffuser has been secured. You have dropped the diffuser. The diffuser has been recovered.
You have thermite.
Here we go.
Yard step 4. May have to back out. Give it a little bit more time. Nice. Drop some people in there. No, I think it's fine. Starting to get hungry. Thinking I'll make French toast. I do want to try something. Nice.
You remember when you were talking about scholarships, scholarships and all that stuff? They had this in our school today, or whatever. We have to sign our name if we don't do it. Only if I'm correct. Three students was able to get it. It's a competitive scholarship to go after. They like go based off like what you wrote and all this stuff.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
So I'm gonna get the garage door. I was dying too fast. Fuck. They're in the other room, guys. Behind you. Don't know what I could have done to help that situation.
4 last operator standing. Team is KIA.
She froze or what?
I don't know.
Those pirates lay on some of the road.
There says 4 or 5 right now.
Yeah, we must have froze, fuck.
Help at all? No. Navigation. In progress. Yeah, I'm really stuck now. I may have to shut down the stream. It seems to lock me out. Screen's all black. Hopefully this other person bails. Leave, dude. Yes. Well, could take a break and eat something. I'm stuck. Yeah, I'm stuck here, so I'm gonna have to back out. I will be back on in a minute. I'm gonna make some food, and I'll be back on.